What's new from Let Us Eat? A delicious meatball soup from Dollar Tree. So stay tuned. I'm going to be making a delicious meatball soup from the Dollar Tree. Yes, I said Dollar Tree. All these ingredients can be found in the Dollar Tree. If you have a freezer department, you're golden. Just check it out. See what they have. Bring a list of ingredients with you of things that you'd like to try to make. So you make sure you get everything that you need and you are good to go. I'm going to show you how to throw this together. It's a dump and go meal. It's an easy soup to make and it's going to be delicious. It's going to feed a flock, six or more, with leftovers. My crock pot will be full of awesome deliciousness. So be sure you click on that subscribe word and give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to tap that bell, because you want to be notified when I do more of these Dollar Tree dinners. You will need 2 bags of the meatballs, 1/2 bag of the peppers and onion strips, 1 bouillon cube from your pantry, black pepper, garlic from your pantry, 1/2 box of the rontoni or elbow macaroni, whatever you have on hand. They do sell this brand at the Dollar Tree, as well as Barilla. Any kind of spaghetti sauce, Prego, garlic, and herb, or whatever your favorite is that the Dollar Tree carries. Dollar Tree also carries Hunt, a can of the diced tomatoes, a can of the mixed vegetables, and then a brick of the mozzarella cheese. They do have real cheese at the Dollar Tree. Sometimes you have to really search for it in the refrigerated section, but they have that. They have Monterey Jack, they have cheddar, and they have pepper jack. So keep your eyes out. Now I'm going to turn the camera back around and I'm going to show you how to throw this into your crock pot. I am going to start by adding in my Prego, and this is an 18.5 ounce can. And I love these ones with the pop tops. You heard that pop. Just dump it right into the crock pot. Set your can aside because you'll be adding some water. Now I'm going to add in 2 bags of these meatballs. They're usually 16 meatballs per package. I made a ravioli lasagna one day. Small Dollar Tree stuff. Just kind of dump them right in. Now you're going to add at least 1/2 bag of the pepper and onion strips. It's a stir fry that Dollar Tree does carry from time to time. All the lovely different colors of the bell peppers. It's awesome. Now I'm going to fill my can up with water. And I'm going to put a well around the sauce. I filled the can all the way up, but I'm not eyeball how much I'm putting in. Just like if it were a cream soup, you don't want to dilute the sauce. Just kind of pour it in. And I'm not going to use the entire can, so 3/4 of a can. Now I'm going to open up my diced tomatoes. And this is a 14.5 ounce can. And then dump the entire can in, including all the juices. Now I'm going to rinse and drain my mixed vegetables. And this is a 15 ounce can that Dollar Tree does carry. They have all different name brands of their mixed vegetables. And they also have frozen ones from time to time, but it's hit or miss in the freezer section. While the vegetables are rinsing, I'm going to open up my rontoni. I'm going to eyeball about 1/2 box. And this is great because you can reserve the other 1/2 for a different meal. You take a spoon and you're going to start mixing it. And you're going to add your chicken bouillon cube, or if you have boxed sprouts from the Dollar Tree, you can use that as well. I always give my vegetables a shake before I bring them over to the crock pot so I don't get water all over the floor. Now I'm going to add 3 teaspoons of the garlic. Just eyeball it in. And then I'm going to add 3 teaspoons of the fresh black cracked pepper. My absolute favorite spice. I cannot cook without my black pepper. And then garlic is my second favorite. I'm not a fan of salt, but we use sea salt when I do need to use salt. I'm going to mix this well and see if you need to add any more water, because this is a soup. And it smells absolutely amazing. And it's bursting with all kinds of awesome yumminess. Oh, a huge bell pepper. Just wait until you see the aerial view of this delicious meatball soup. You can make all kinds of awesome dinners from the Dollar Tree. Just gotta think outside the box. And then you're gonna add about 1/4 cup more water and fill up to the rim so all the noodles cook evenly. I'm going to give the soup a good mix so all the flavors that you incorporated within will have time to blend in. Now, this is an awesome soup, and it's going to feed a flock of 6 or more for around $7. And the cheese, you can either put right into the soup, but I'm going to use it as an awesome topping with some croutons. If I have any left, I'm not sure. I'm going to turn the camera back around and show you what this beautiful soup looks like. You can make all kinds of amazing soups from the Dollar Tree. I've done a potato soup. I've done a cheesy, creamy sausage potato soup. I have done a Panera-style broccoli and cheddar soup. And now I'm doing this meatball soup, and it's just awesome looking, and I cannot wait to dive into it later. Look how wonderful that looks with all the beautiful colors, just bursting with all kinds of deliciousness. I'm going to go ahead and pre-slice this cheese. I'm not going to grate it because it's a thin brick. And this is real mozzarella. It's not imitation. Just cut it as thin as possible with your knife. Just watch your fingers. If you were going to just add this into your soup, I would do 2 bricks of mozzarella cheeses, and then it would be around $8 for this awesome meal. Now we're going to come back in a few hours and take a look at the soup, and I'm going to show you what it looks like. I'm scooping out this meatball soup. And the next time, add some more water because it is a little on the thick side. And now I'm going to top it off with my cheese that I cut earlier. Here's my meatball soup, and I added some croutons with the cheese, and it's going to be absolutely amazing, and I can't wait to try it. Let's give this a try. Get some of the cheese and croutons with it, and the meatballs. Look how awesome that is. Oh my god, this is absolutely amazing. Delicious. Don't forget to click on that red subscribe board and give this video a big thumbs up and tap on that bell. I'll make sure the recipe is included below so you can make this amazing, delicious dinner, meatball soup.